Did you know that in some countries, recording a reason for deleting transactions is legally required? And even if you don't conduct business in a country with that requirement, you may still find it helpful to keep a record of why you chose to delete transactions. The NetSuite Use Deletion Reason feature provides a native NetSuite way for you to do that. What should you know about the NetSuite Use Deletion Reason feature? You can enable this feature on the ERP General section of the Company tab in Enable Features. Once you have enabled this feature, including a deletion reason on deleted transactions will be mandatory. This feature can be disabled at any point in time after enabling it. Let's look at some key steps in the process of working with this feature. We'll cover how to create a new deletion reason, how to add existing deletion reasons, how to select a deletion reason on transactions, and how to view the deletion reasons that were selected on previously deleted transactions. Let's dive in. First, how would you create a new deletion reason? To create a new deletion reason, navigate to Setup, Accounting, Accounting Lists, New. On this page, you'll see all the different types of accounting lists. Choose Transaction Deletion Reason. On the Transaction Deletion Reason page, name the new deletion reason and save the record. If your NetSuite account is set up for multiple languages, you may also include a translation for each language you use. Suppose you need to edit existing transaction deletion reasons. How would you do that? And who would have the permissions to do that? Because the transaction deletion reasons are housed in the accounting lists, anyone who has permission to access the accounting lists would also have permission to edit the existing transaction deletion reasons. To edit a deletion reason, navigate to Setup, Accounting, Accounting Lists. On the Accounting List page, set the filter to Type Transaction Deletion Reason. In this list, you'll see any deletion reasons you have created for your account, as well as the two standard deletion reasons provided by NetSuite, Original Document Damaged and Other. From this page, then, you can select Edit or View next to any of the deletion reasons in this list. Next, let's look at selecting a deletion reason on a transaction. To do that, simply edit a transaction you need to delete, hover over Actions, and select Delete. When you do that, a window will pop up requiring you to select a deletion reason before the transaction will actually be deleted. If you choose Other as the reason, you will also be required to write a memo to elaborate on why you are deleting this transaction. How do you know which transactions you can delete in this way? If you go to the Setup Auto-Generated Numbers page, Setup Company Auto-Generated Numbers, and select the Transaction Numbers tab, you'll see a complete list of transaction types that are eligible for deletion reasons. And if you don't see the Transaction Numbers tab on this page, you can turn it on by going to General Preferences and selecting the checkbox Show Transaction Numbering Setup. After deleting a transaction, what if you need to view that transaction again and see why it was deleted? You can do this on the Transaction Numbering Audit Log. To access this page, navigate to Transactions, Management, Transaction Numbering Audit Log. On this page, you can filter results by things like the transaction type, location, subsidiary, and deletion reason code. In the list of results, you'll see things like the date the transaction was deleted, the deletion reason, and the individual who deleted the transaction. This makes tracking down specific deleted transactions relatively easy to do. No matter why you need to track deletion reasons for your transactions, the NetSuite Use Deletion Reason feature makes the entire process simple and straightforward. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at SuiteRep.com.